I can't remember when you were there, when I didn't care for anyone but you. I swear we've been through everything there is. Can't imagine anything we've missed. Can't imagine anything the two of us can't do. Through the years, you've never let me down. You've turned my life around. The sweetest days I've found with you. Through the years, I've never been afraid. I've loved the life we've made, and I'm so glad I stayed right here with you through the years.
Today is a great day of celebration.
Who
presents Martha?
I do.
Okay. Gotta give her a hug, Dad. Give her a hug. Give her a hug. Give Dad a hug. And Jared, acknowledge your father-in-law after he's done. And Dad, I'm gonna have you step over there. Please give Martha your left hand. Right. Both of you face me. Let's all bow our heads as this beautiful couple come together today, continuing their love story. May both of you and all your family and friends, those of you here, and those that could not attend, have a happy, healthy, safe, and abundant life together. Amen.
Amen.
All guests, please be seated. All right, Jared, how does Martha look?
She's beautiful.
Yeah, how does he look?
Handsome.
How do you both feel?
Nervous.
Me too. It's my first time marrying you. I understand. This is a great moment. You know, here you are standing next to your best friend, the love of your life. And the best place in the world is when you're side by side. It doesn't get much better than that. Now, when you met, you didn't know you were going to fall in love. But there were qualities that drew you to each other. And those qualities were instilled in you because of people who have touched your lives. And we have to thank them for that. But also, when you met, the two of you became friends. And your friendship was and is the foundation of your relationship. So it's very important throughout your married life, the two of you remain BFF. Okay, so today, Jared, like Martha, officially becomes your bestie. So that means breakfast in bed 5 or 7 days a week.
We'll go with 5.
John, that's being generous. But actually, a best friend pushes you out of your comfort zone. So you become the best version of who you're meant to be. A best friend is standing at the finish line cheering you on as you're accomplishing another goal. You two need to remember to be each other's biggest cheerleader and always have each other's back. Let me get your tissue.
Stop.
You put one in your pocket just in
case. Yeah. We have a box.
So if you tried it, you could have him put it in his pocket.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So hold each other. And the two of you are a couple, but you know it's important to remember you're both individuals. That's what attracted you to each other, the uniqueness about each one of you. You're not going to do everything together throughout your married life. There are times you are going to do things separately. But that's okay, because when you come back and share that experience, your friendship grows, your love deepens. But most importantly, the trust that you have for each other strengthens. Trust is a very important component for a happy, healthy relationship. And the last one before I have you exchange vows, I always like to touch on patience. Mm. So who's more patient in this relationship?
He is.
Really? Okay. Well, this is for all of you. Really? There's going to be times throughout your married life your patience is going to be tested. And as you're moving through it, always make sure you formulate your thoughts and talk to each other. The two of you work it out together. Nothing is insurmountable as long as you're doing it jointly and you respect each other's feelings. But most importantly, no matter how difficult of a day the two of you have had, always remember, kiss each other goodnight. It's the best advice I can give you. Take your flowers. I'm going to have you now face each other and hold each other's hands. All right. Are you ready, Jared?
Yes.
Look into her eyes and repeat after me. I, Jared.
I, Jared.
Stand before you today, Martha.
Stand before you today, Martha.
And I choose you as my wife.
And I choose you as my wife.
My partner.
My partner.
My lover.
My lover.
And my very best friend.
And my very best friend.
I will enjoy with you.
I will enjoy with you.
All of the highlights of our life.
All of the highlights of our life.
I will stand beside you.
I will stand beside you.
Through any challenges.
Through any challenges.
That we might face.
That we might face.
But always remember.
But always remember.
Stop.
You have to restart now?
We'll go back to you. But always remember.
But always remember.
I'm not always perfect.
I'm not always perfect.
But I'm perfect for you.
But I'm perfect for you.
Just straighten out your jacket pocket. It's on right there. Yeah, sure. We want to get good pictures. Okay. Are we ready? Martha, are you ready?
I think so.
Okay, I'm Martha.
I'm Martha.
Stand before you today, Jared.
Stand before you today, Jared.
I choose you as my husband.
I choose you as my husband.
My partner.
My partner.
My lover.
My lover.
And my very best friend.
And my very best friend.
I will celebrate my life with you.
I will celebrate my life with you.
And you shall never walk alone.
And you shall never walk alone.
And always remember.
And always remember.
I am perfect.
I am perfect.
And even more perfect for you.
And even more perfect for you.
Okay, and I'm going to take these words. So as the two of you come together today, face each other, and you commit to each other as married to each other for life, commit to love and cherish each other for the rest of your life, say I do.
I do.
And say I do.
I do.
Just to turn your heads, look at me, and follow the rings with your eyes. So when I see wedding bands on other individuals, I know that person's made a pledge to somebody for the rest of their lives. They have found their soulmate. And that's what's happening today. The two of you are now officially soulmates. But also when I look down at wedding bands, I see them made out of metal, which means they're strong. And that represents the strength of your love for each other. Should the two of you ever sleep apart at night, look down at your wedding band. Your love will reach out to each one of you and take care of you. And remember, there's a circle, there's no beginning, there's no end to the love you'll always have for each other. So if you take this from me just like this, right into the forehead, and slide that down your left hand. This left hand. Okay, we have one more thing to do. I'm going to have the both of you step right over here in front of this pedestal. Kiss me. Put your shoulder, go shoulder to shoulder, put your arms around each other's waist. Okay, each take the candle and base together. I'll tell you when to light it. So these candles represent you and your family and friends, but today you're coming together in unity and blending your family and friends. Your first act as husband and wife is please light that unity candle together. You both have to step back to the center and face each other. All right, so now we're coming to the best part. You've been practicing kissing for 5 years, right? I just want to double
check. First one.
Well, it will be first. That's right. This is the first one, husband and wife. So make it a good one and make everyone uncomfortable. Okay, everybody, are we ready to get this couple married?
Yes.
So now, by the powers vested in me, I now pronounce you, help me, everybody, husband and wife, give each other.